don't know if y'all noticed. Shit's fucked up. We like live in a country where there's already concentration camps that have been built, and there's tens of millions of people in them right now. We don't have much besides our collective power to change that. So if you're here and you're feeling like, you know, the warmth of community or whatever you want to call it, remember that feeling, and the next time you see that, you know, your people are out in the streets fighting fascists, fighting the pigs, go out and be a part of that, because we're literally not going to fucking win unless we have as many people as possible, and that means you. So thank you.